That can't be good for the environment.
A bamboo forest at night. The sound of dancing is heard. Resembling a parasol, but in truth a monstrous bird. Be wary of its figure and its vibrant hue. For once its collar opens, a rain of blood will ensue.
Noticing a theme here, the ground will be bathed in blood. A rain of blood. So much blood! Alright, let's hunt an Acmasom with our friends, Hunter Leslie and her Palico Bob. Now, I was gonna do a mixed set, but Acmasom, I believe, is a firebird, so I decided to put my great Azuchi pants back on. Because 13 fire resistance. If I replace one piece here, it goes down to 6. So, yeah, I think I'll forego the mixed set for now. I also had the option of buying a new pair of dual blades, and they were ice dual blades, but I have no idea if Acmasom is weak to ice or water or what. Hey, Bombadgy. These guys are cute. Watch this, it's hilarious. And that's what they're for. You give them a smack in a monster's general direction and they blow up, it's great. There we go.
There it is.
No, that's the first one with a roar loud enough to clinch me. Okay. Ow. I see your shadow. Where are you? Oh, there it goes. Well, goodness gracious me.
Razor sharp.
Akhmasan hits hard. Gonna have to step our game up a little bit. I know, I'll get a little bit more help. There we go. Twice in a row I've missed. Where'd it go? Oh, there it goes.
job.
You're coming home with me, Big Bird. Eventually. Come on over. There you go.
Glad that's over. Too blunt.
And that was Acrosom. Definitely a step up in the difficulty. Mainly because it was taking off larger chunks of my health, its roar would stun me. So.
Aha! As expected.
Hey, Bob. Bob's a good one. We like Bob. Bob's very helpful. Alright, I have no idea what's next, so see you next time. Whatever monster Leslie and Bob end up hunting. Take care.